vida.
I need to get the others before this really gets out of hand.
Pete, I think we both know that this is already out of hand. Dr. Smythe will have some answers. Find him.
I'll try, but Gwen, I have to ask. What's gonna happen to you?
I don't know, but it's not going to be good. I'm infected, Pete. We all are. You remember what happened to Connors? This only leads to one thing.
But what about the antidote? If it worked before, then...
Connors was exposed to an earlier strain. You couldn't even call it a virus back then. It's evolved, mutated. There's no antidote to cure this.
What if I stop all the cross species?
There's no question they should be stopped, but even if they are, there's still a risk that the virus will spread.
Gwen, stay calm. I'm not gonna let anything happen to you, okay? We'll figure it out. I'll find Dr. Smythe and the others. Hopefully, it's not too late.
Wait, Peter. Take the Oz phone on the table.
A what?
It's the name of the Oscorp phone. It's still a prototype, but at least I'll be able to call you.
Okay. I'll get back as soon as I can.
Did Smythe make it?
Yes. I got him and the other scientists to the quarantine. But they're all infected.
And the cross species? Where are they?
I tried to stop them, but they escaped.
Well, you caught me, the lizard. Why should these creatures be any different?
You have no idea.
As you can see, the creature has stopped its rampage in the center of the park. Now that we can have a good look, we can confirm this is not the same reptilian creature that recently terrorized Manhattan. Strangely, it's...
Okay, Smythe. This is a little bit of overkill.
Our species detected.
last words before I...